गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, दिस इज़ प्रियंका, योर क्लास टीचर. हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर गुड. स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू नो, वी आर डूइंग द टॉपिक सेफ्टी, एंड ऑन यस्टरडे वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट द रोड सेफ्टी. टुडे वी विल लर्नड अबाउट सेफ्टी रूल्स व्हाइल प्लेइंग. सो the topic for the day is staying safe while playing. Students, look here, this is a swimming pool and this is a park, and I will tell you how to behave in such places. These places have also some rules, as well as we have to follow on road. Whenever you will go to swimming pool, students, whenever you will go to swimming pool, you have to wear safety gear in swimming pool, and don't push each other with the swimming pool. Don't push each other into the swimming pool, and always go to the park or swimming pool with your parents or any elder. Into the park, never try to pluck the flowers. Don't play tricks on the swings. Students, now open your book at page number 60. Circling the things to be safe to be used while entering a pool. Yes, pool safety. Tick the things you would take to a pool. The first is water glasses. Yes, we need the water glasses while entering into a pool. Tick here. Next is tube. Make a tick in the given box. Next is shot. Yes, make a tick. Next, ball. Yes, the next is footwear. The next is slippers. Make a tick on the slippers. Next, cap. Next, sunscreen lotion. Make a tick on the sunscreen lotion. The last, shower. Students, after doing this page, now try to identify the name of things and tell the name of these things to your parents and where these things are used for. By using these items, we can swim better. Some of the things add swimming and some are safety measures. You should always use safety rings while swimming. Students, if anyone looks like his arms are flailing like this while in water, it means he is most probably in trouble because he cannot breathe and he needs help. That person may drown if he does not get help fast. You should immediately call for a help to some. You should call immediately for help to save that person. Now open your book at page number 61. Dip your finger into the paint and color the number. Dial 102. Yes, dialing 102 for ambulance. Students, do you know how to get help? You should arrive at doctors and ambulance. You should arrive doctors and ambulance for the help. You should use nearest telephone and dial 102 for help if you need an ambulance. Firstly, dial the number 102 and stay calm, and then tell the person who needs help. Tell the name of the persons who need help and what has happened, and send him the exact location of that person. Now let's recite the rhyme of where is red light. Yes, where is red light? Here am I. Tell us what you say, sir. I say stop. Where is red light? Here am I. Tell us what you say, sir. I say stop. Where is yellow light? Here am I. Tell us what you say, sir. I say wait. I say wait. Where is green light? Here am I. Tell us what you say, sir. I say go. After reciting this rhyme, let's open your book at page number 62. Traffic lights. Look at the pictures of traffic lights. What colors do you see? Red color, yellow color, and green color. Students, traffic lights use these three colors. Red light means stop. Red light means stop. Yellow light means ready to go or wait. And green light means go. Now, students, after this, I am going to tell you a story, the playground. Yes, the story of a playground. Come play with me. It's fun to play together. Yes, come play with me. It's fun to play together. I want to ride fast. I want to ride slow. I will read a spring house. I will ride a spring horse. I want to swing high. I want to swim high. I want to swing low. I will play on the swing. I want to climb up the ladder. I want to slide down. I will play on the slide. I want to go up. I want to go down. I will play on a seesaw. Yes, students, after this, now this is your free play. Go play the game which you want to play, and after 20 minutes, come back and recite the rhyme, the red, where is the red light? We have already learned, and make a video clip while reciting the rhyme and send it on my WhatsApp number. Now, thank you everyone. Thank you everyone, and have a nice day.